Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Pilotwings 64. I think this is part 9, but I could be wrong about that, but whatever. Today, we're doing Gyrocopter Pilot Class. And we are definitely going to be using Hawk. Going to be using Hawk. Alright, Ice Hornet. Now this one's pretty interesting. Definitely using Hawk because there's, as you can see, there's like really fierce wind and snow and ice and sleet and hail and blah blah blah. This one, there's two paths you can take. There's a hard path and an easy path, and the hard path has these bonus rings that you can fly through. Now, one thing I don't know is I'm not sure if you can get a perfect score if you take the easy path. Now, I am taking the easy path because I'm not a masochist. I already said that. But yeah, you can see that white balloon over there up at the top. Up there. That's one of the bonus rings if you take the hard path. I don't know if I've ever even taken the hard path before, to tell you the truth. But yeah, I don't know. So yeah, well, I'll just see, and I'll just see if I can get a perfect or a good score without having to do the bonus, the hard path. So don't hit the iceberg. You don't want to be the Titanic. It's never a good thing. Yeah, if you miss that, you're screwed. I think that ring doesn't appear, and then the next ring doesn't appear, and then the next ring. It's just a chain reaction. Okay, so here I'm gonna slow down because we gotta take a nosedive. Nosedive! It's not too bad. Of course, if you don't know, you know, if you don't know you have to do that, then it can be really bad. I hate this runway because it's like at an angle. You have to hit it at an angle, and you're going so fast because you're rushing. Wind should not be a problem. Not much of a problem anyway. Okay, good. Coming in for a landing. Nice, smooth. Steady landing. There we go. Probably got a little off on accuracy, but other than that, I think we did pretty good. That should be good. Should be good. 98. Yeah. 98. Alright. Oh, I only lost one time point. I always lose time points. Jeez, I suck. Oh, the snow. What happened to the snow? Oh, nope. Not yet. Not yet. Balloon rush. This one's pretty fun. I like this one. You have to hit 20 out of the 30 balloons, and it's just like a balloon pop fest. Yep. Take off, and where are the balloons here? Oh, they're to my left. Oh my gosh! Balloons! Holy crap! Oh, that scared me for a second. Just kidding. 99. Blue and white balloons. Floating in the Everfrost night sky. Oh, I should have gotten that line down there. Oh, crap. I don't know what the time, but screw it. I'm not saying that anymore. I don't know what the time points are. Every mission I say that. Like, I don't know what the time points are. I'm just gonna have to shut up, stop talking about the time points. I love that. I love how you can fly through the smokestacks. That's hilarious. I like how they put that in the game. I think that's a great touch to the game. They actually took the time to do that. I find that funny. Three, two, one. Here we go, let's land. Let's land this mofo. So the runway's over here. Over here. Over here. So let's go ahead and slow down. Actually, not yet. Not yet. Now, wait, why am I losing so much altitude? I'm just like, I'm barely moving and I'm sinking. I can't get over this stupid runway. Burnt to a crisp. Yeah. Should be pretty good. Beautiful. 97. Well, the accuracy was the only thing I lost points on. Points on. Points are. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's see, Mecha Hawk again, yeah. This one can be kind of hard. This one can be kind of hard, I'm not sure. I don't know what the point of Mecha Hawk is, like, I never understood that. It doesn't make any sense. Like, here you are, you have these pilots, trying to get these their pilot's license. That's the actual story of the game, if you can believe it. That's what it says in the instruction booklet. That you have these people trying to get their pilot's license, and you're fighting this giant robot, like in the ocean or something. It's like so weird. Now, what you want to do on this, and what I didn't do, is the best thing to do is get down to his level. And then shoot, wait, where is he? Oh, there he is. Problem is, you're at risk of hitting him if he runs, you know. Oh, what? No. Oh, jeez, I landed right in front of him. Well, that's what he looks like up close. So at least you got to see that. Wow. Okay. I thought I shot it. Like, I thought I hit the ice cube with the missile, but apparently not. And then I thought I dodged it, but apparently not. So, I don't know if I can blame Pelican on that. I may not be able to blame Pelican on that one. So we'll see. Jeez. Man, I am just sucking today. So bad. Oh, yesterday I did really good. I did really good, but today it's just like, man, I think I've crashed like 50 times today. There we go. Jeez. There was a point where I had to cut, and you probably noticed it. It was at the beginning of the last attempt I had at this mission. If you notice, the audio kind of cut weirdly. Yeah, that's what happened. Like, I had to cut because I accidentally muted my mic, and so I figured out, like, a minute in that I wasn't commentating, which I guess I could have, you know, I could have ignored it, but I decided to just go ahead and retry it with the commentary. Oh, jeez. Man, that was close. Good lord. But, yeah, so if you're wondering what that stutter was, that audio stutter, if there is one. I may be able to edit good enough to get it out, but probably not. I doubt I'm going to be able to do that. So, in advance, I'm going to go ahead and tell you what it is. But I haven't edited any of the videos today. I'm kind of curious. I don't know why I'm saying this, because it sounds weird. It sounds weird to, like, I think I'm doing all these videos on separate days, and I'm doing them all on the first day, or one day, or whatever. There he is! He's dead! Ding dong, the Hawk is dead. Alright, now we gotta go land. I don't know what the time... Screw it. Every single freaking mission. Even if we get not even that great of a score, we should have a gold anyway, so Oh, no! That's not funny. Oh. Ew. Well, he's still cheering, so probably got a decent score. 79. I think that's enough for a gold. Yes, it is. 274. Awesome. So we still got a gold, even with that kind of stupid landing right there. I don't know what that was. What do we have here? 12:45. Yeah. Oh. Oh, look at this. The credits. I forgot about this. Crap. Yeah, so we got the credits. That is the end of the main game, but we're not done. We're not done yet, because we still have to do the extra games. Cannonball, skydiving, and Jumble Hopper. Ah, yes, that's right, Jumble Hopper. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do like one video per extra game. I think that's the way I'm gonna do it, so. Yeah. I don't know what to say. Other than I love this game. I absolutely love this game. This game, it's kind of funny because this game was published by Nintendo, but it was actually made by an American developer. Hence all the non-Japanese names. But yeah, I mean, it was like an upstart... Well, I don't think it was an upstart company that did it. Paradigm Studios. They were a simulation company. And then this was their first game. So they did a good job. Really good job. Although not everybody likes this game. I think a lot of people don't like this game. But I love this game. So I think it's a good game. It's a great game. It's one of my favorites, which is the reason why I decided to LP it. And I kind of like LPs. I kind of like doing them. And I knew it was going to be quite a bit of a time investment. I already knew that going into it, but with the editing and all that garbage. But yeah, I mean, I like them. I like them. I think what I'm going to do for the next one is my favorite game of all time, which is Mario 64. I know. Everybody does it, I know. But it's such a good game. And I wasn't going to do it. I really wasn't going to do it, but I decided, you know, it's like, yeah, screw this. It's my favorite game of all time. I got to do it, man. I got to do it. So I decided... I think that's what I'm going to do next, but it's a little early to talk about that now because we're not done with this one yet, so. But even if I don't get any views or subscribers or whatever, I don't care. I like doing this. I think it's fun. It gives me a good excuse to visit my old games and replay my old games and brush the dust off, blow the cartridges. Nice flyby of America. In America. Yep. I think you get different times of day depending on how, I think if you get all golds like I did, you get this sunset. I think if you get all perfects, you get a night sky. I could be wrong about that, I don't really know. Silvers is probably sunny, and bronzes are probably cloudy, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Alrighty, I think that was the end of the credits. I hope it was the end of the credits. So, we're not done. We are not done. We're mostly done. We're not quite done. And next time... There it is. Jumble Hopper! Oh my god! Next time we're gonna do Cannonball, so... Be prepared. Be prepared? We'll be prepared. No king, no king, la 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 la. Alright, whatever. See you later, guys.